Hello, everyone. Welcome to the PUBG Mobile release. Today, we've brought you the latest news and development plans of PUBG Mobile. Let's see the exciting news right away, shall we? First, it's about the game's integrity. Providing a fair gaming environment for all players has always been one of our top priorities. In the first half year, we took a series of measures to deal with cheat software, cheaters, and cheat sales organizations. For the second half of the year, besides maintaining our previous anti-cheating strategy, today we would like to announce to everyone that the PUBG Mobile BanPan security system has officially launched. BanPan, which will make the game more secure for all players, is native to PUBG Mobile, so you will not have to download it separately. The BanPan system will perform the following functions to provide you with all-around protection in-game. Monitor, protect, and strike. First, about the monitor function. BanPan will continue to collect samples of the latest cheats and unauthorized plugins so that it will be able to better detect cheating. At the same time, BanPan will be able to provide even better protection for the players within the game. When the BanPan system detects that the account is a non-secure game environment, it will trigger a pop-up prompt to remind the player to remedy the situation. This will help the player avoid undesirable outcomes, such as a complete wipe of season rating points or even account bans. The player is required to spend at least 10 seconds on reading the prompt before they may continue with the game. A more stringent set of security checks will also be applied to the account. Players returning from bans will also be shown a pop-up notice relating to fair play. The player is required to spend at least 15 seconds reading the notice and indicate agreement with the terms of the notice before they may continue with the game. A more stringent set of security checks will also be applied to the account. In the event that the account is found to be in breach again, harsher penalties will also apply. Finally, the combined use of monitor and protect means that BanPan is capable of identifying cheating players and meting out the corresponding penalties in a timely manner. Apart from working on ways to effectively prevent the use of cheats in the game, we've also been looking at how we can nip the issue in the bud. In early 2021, Tencent Games, the publisher of PUBG Mobile, has helped in breaking up one of the world's largest video game cheating operations, which destroyed a consortium involved in the production and sales of PUBG Mobile cheats. PUBG Mobile is committed to creating an environment of fair play for everyone, and thus has zero tolerance for cheats. We will continue to work with law enforcement agencies around the world to identify and investigate behavior relating to game cheats. Apart from improvements to our security system, we are also constantly adding to our force of investigators here at PUBG Mobile. Today, we have more than 700,000 investigators who are working hard to crack down on cheats. We thank all our investigators for their hard work. In version 1.5, some of our best investigators will also be given additional titles. All players on Spawn Island will receive a notification when an elite investigator arrives on the island. Of course, we hope to see even more players sign up as investigators. And as such, we will also provide more rewards and missions to this end. Let us join hands and work together against cheaters. And the full upgrade of the security system, we have great news to announce for players who love producing content and influencers who like seeing PUBG Mobile continue to grow. The PUBG Mobile Next Star program is about to begin. The Next Star program is a major step up from PUBG Mobile's existing mechanisms to help content creators grow and unleash their full potential. The largest prize pool in history. US $100 million worth in rewards are up for grabs. Want to share the exciting moments where you lay your hands on the chicken dinner? Show your creative passion to the world and gain a huge fan following. Then join us and become an official PUBG Mobile Next Star creator. you will be eligible for exclusive rewards and opportunities for even greater exposure. Join us and you have access to a wildly attractive creator's prize pool, in-game UC outfits and in-game titles, etc., as well as early bird access to game updates. You'll also have the chance to pit your skills against pro players at various official PUBG Mobile esports events. PUBG Mobile will also regularly present awards, commendations, and other rewards to outstanding content creators. Want to grow your following and join the ranks of the super influencers, content creators? We have an in-house training system for that. We will first launch the program pilot in Asia before extending the program globally. To learn more about this program and how to sign up with us, please follow us online. You may also wish to subscribe to updates about the program. The PUBG Mobile NextStar program is about to kick off. Let the world see your talent. Next, some really great news for those in our community who are keen content creators and who are interested in the game content production process. PUBG Mobile will launch its first ever Global Player Co-Creation Program, the PDP Project, soon. The aim of the PDP Project, known as the PUBG Mobile Topia Design Project in full, is to create a more inclusive and creative game environment for players for PUBG Mobile, one where they can participate in the creation of various outfits and other items that they will in turn encounter in-game. The program will be launched around the world and will also feature themed events in conjunction with local events and occasions. We welcome players from all regions and countries to join in and show off the best of their respective cultures. The PUBG Mobile dev team will also set up an art library that will be made open to players to facilitate content creation. A panel made up of the world's top designers, as well as PUBG Mobile's creative lead, will evaluate regional and global cycle entries and come up with a list of finalists. PUBG Mobile has prepared a rich bounty of rewards for the shortlisted players. Standout entries selected by the dev team will appear in the game following optimization, meaning that the players' creations will be seen by other players all over the world. Remember also the creator's prize money and official peripherals. The selected player may even be invited to become part of our official creative team. Join us now to help create a world that is truly yours. Head over to our official website to learn more and to sign up. Now is the time to create a world that is truly ours. Besides the game integrity that players are concerned about and providing a sufficient platform for players, we are also concentrated on making more creative crossovers to provide more interesting and worthwhile content to players. We hope to make PUBG Mobile into a more extensive gaming platform that allows everyone to have all kinds of different gaming experiences in PUBG Mobile. In the first half year, we brought Godzilla into the game. The immersive gameplay let players fight it out with the legendary Godzilla and experience a totally unique Godzilla battle. There were many other crossovers that gave players plenty of nice surprises as well. And you'll see more crossovers in the future. Now let's see what IPs will offer in PUBG Mobile next. You may find some of them very familiar. First of all, I'm honored and pleased to announce the global collaboration between PUBG Mobile and the world-famous animation Jujutsu Kaisen. Since launch, Jujutsu Kaisen has garnered a global following, and we will soon be launching exciting new collaborative content on PUBG Mobile. I can't wait to see what these major IPs will bring. Keep your eyes peeled. As you can tell by now, cutting-edge architecture is very much a part of the changes version 1.5 will bring. In our opinion, Zaha Hadid Architects is a firm that stands right at the forefront of innovation and development in this field. As such, we have invited Zaha Hadid Architects to partner with us.
So we are designing new venue, a new scenario, a new scene for interaction in the game. I think there should be an interesting tension between that beauty and fragility, and when this atmosphere becomes a scene of combat. But we're focusing on the delightful environment and inviting you to join and roam and explore.
Now we can experience these veritable works of art for ourselves in the world of PUBG Mobile too. More players around the world will be able to experience top-flight architectural design in the virtual world. That covers everything for today's PUBG Mobile release. We believe PUBG Mobile will bring you more interesting and exciting content in the future. Stay tuned. Thank you for watching. See you next time. Winner, winner, chicken dinner.
I wanna feel too much. These days I wanna do all the